Someone reads the office, telling them that they were forced to agree.